I just called to say I love you. Hello, folks. I am Lloyd Marcus, the Unhyphenated American. Okay, so the Democrats are all over television saying, how in the world can a Christian support and vote for Donald Trump? Really? Well, allow me to retort. What the Democrats are saying, we want to kill babies after they are born because it's a woman's health issue. And if you don't support this, you hate women. Now, hold it. The woman is here. The woman is here. The baby is here. The baby is born. The baby is out of the woman. And they are saying, no, we want the right to kill that baby even now. Folks, that is evil. Okay, so that's one reason why I support Donald Trump, because Donald Trump says that every life is a gift from God. Hallelujah, brother. And y'all have the nerve to say, how can a Christian support the Republicans or support Donald Trump? Speaking of Donald Trump, remember when Bill Clinton was having oral sex and playing sex games with a cigar in the Oval Office? All of the Democrats and all of the fake news media said, hey, he's a regular guy, and any man in Bill Clinton's position would have done the same thing. But yet, because Donald Trump had an affair or something before he was president, how in the world can any Christian support Donald Trump? Do you see the double standard there? Now, let's talk about the economy. Donald Trump has our economy booming. Black unemployment is at its lowest in history. And I have all of these folks, relatives and friends, and they say, Lloyd is a nice guy, but he's just so weird, he votes Republican. Well, duh! I went to Baltimore over the holiday. It's a hellhole. It is terrible. They got all these run-down buildings there. The murder rate is through the roof. They reach a new high. And yet, anytime somebody talks about dealing with these problems, seriously, oh, that person is a racist. Folks, stop voting on stupid. Start using your brain. And we are going to reelect Donald Trump in 2020. I just called to say I love you. Bye-bye.